हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल टेक्नो फार्मा बाय निरंजन चिवटे। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस एमसीक्यूज ऑन द टॉपिक बायोफेजिक लिक्विड डोसेज फॉर्म्स दैट आर इमल्शंस। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट। द ओ बाय डब्ल्यू टाइप ऑफ इमल्शंस आर प्रेफर्ड फॉर डैश यूज। द ऑप्शंस आर एक्सटर्नल यूज, इंटरनल यूज, none of these are topical use, and the correct option is yes, internal. The O by W type of emulsions are preferred for the internal use. Remember, the following tests are done to detect the type of emulsions except leakage test, dilution test, conductivity test or fluorescence test. So these are the various tests which are used to detect the type of emulsion, and the answer is leakage test. Except leakage test, the following tests are used. Dash dye is used to detect the type of emulsion dye test, and the options are methylene blue, phenolphthalein, scarlet red or orange, and the correct answer is in dye test the dye used is scarlet red. Emulsions with high HLB value produces dash type of emulsions, and the options are W by O type of emulsions, micro type of emulsions, nano type of emulsions or O by W type of emulsions. And the correct answer is emulsions with high HLB value produces O by W type of emulsions. The correct answer is O by W type of emulsions. Emulsions for dash use are used to administer vitamins and hormones, and the options are parenteral, oral, rectal or external. And the correct answer is the emulsions for parenteral use are used to administer vitamins, hormones, etc. The following are the examples of emulsifying agents obtained from the animal source except wool fat, lecithin, egg yolk or gelatin, and the correct answer is yes, lecithin. So all other examples are of animal sources except lecithin. The following methods are commonly used for the preparation of emulsions except dry gum method, wet gum method, dilution method or bottle method. And the correct answer is except dilution method, all other methods were commonly used for the preparation of emulsions in this option. Stokes' law is related to dash of the emulsion, phase inversion, cracking, mixing or creaming. The Stokes' law is related to yes, creaming of emulsion. Stokes' law is related to creaming of emulsion. Dash means permanent separation of two layers in the emulsion. And the options are cracking, phase inversion, creaming or mixing. And the correct answer is yes, cracking means permanent separation of two layers in the emulsion. In the Stokes law, the rate of creaming is inversely proportional to dash of the emulsion, viscosity of the dispersion medium, density of the dispersed phase, radius of the globules, or gravitational constant. So in the Stokes law, the rate of creaming is inversely proportional to viscosity of the dispersion medium. Means higher the viscosity, the rate of creaming will be less. The ratio of oil, water and gum for fixed oil in the primary emulsion is 2S2, 2S21, 3S2, 2S21, 4S2, 2S21 or 2S2, 4S21. And the correct answer is for fixed oil, the ratio of oil water gum is 4S2, 2S21 in primary emulsion. The ratio of oil water gum for volatile oil in the primary emulsion is, again the options are same, 4S2, 2S21, 3S2, 2S21, 2S2, 4S21 or 2S2, 2S21. The ratio of oil water gum for volatile oil in primary emulsion is 2S2, 2S21. The ratio of oil water gum for mineral oil in the primary emulsion is 4S2, 2S21, 2S2, 2S21. 2S2, 4S21 or 3S2, 2S21. And the correct answer is yes, for mineral oil the ratio is 3S2, 2S21 in primary emulsion. Thank you so much. Visit my channel for more updated videos. That is Techno Pharma, by Niranjan Chivte. Thank you.